Mitja. Nice to meet you too.
Natalia. Huh? You look just like me. Oh, but I am you. Now, tell me why you're so upset. I can't find Lottie. She's my friend. Well, what a coincidence. I have a postcard from Lottie, right here.
Dear Natalia, why did you leave me behind? Don't you love me anymore? I'm all alone now. I'm so sad. I might tear my eyes out.
I didn't leave her behind. I would never. Then you'd better tell her. She sounds like a bear on the edge. Let's see if we can pick up Lottie's trail. A monster. What do we do? It'll kill you if it sees you. It won't see me. I'll be careful. Watch it. There's another one up ahead.
Really? Where? I don't see anything.
I can see them. Want me to show you where?
It is too dangerous.
I'm not afraid. They can't hurt me.
Possible.
Who cares? You need to worry about Lottie. She's all you have left, right? Stay close. Stay right where I can see you.
I will. No, just that it was something bad. Is that a letter?
It's from Lottie. Let's see if we can get to it.
Lottie, where are you?
Dear Natalia, I'm trapped in a tunnel underneath the village. I can't feel my legs. I'm probably dying. Why do you hate me?
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
Maybe you should just let her go. No way! She's always been there for me. I won't abandon her.
I've been here. And there was somebody with me.
Forget about the past.
Just focus on what's ahead.
Hey, look at this.
What's it for? You can use it to hide from the monsters.
Lottie was always the one who knew what to do.
But you have me now.
You can trust me.
Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now.
Wow.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good. It's so dark in here.
So what? A little darkness can't stop you. You know, Natalia, what you need is a real friend.
I have one. Mr. Fisher. He gave me Lottie when he rescued me in Terra Grigia.
But he's gone. Pretty soon Lottie will be too. Of all you have left.
No! I saw them. Didn't I? Or was I just sleeping?
Look! Another letter from Lottie.
Dear Natalia, I'm near the ocean now. Along the way, I saw lots of dead bodies. It was awful. Maybe I'll drown myself. You should forget about me. Find a new friend.
Those must be the Islanders' corpses.
Someone experimented on them.
Yeah, I think I remember now.
This is so exhausting.
You should just give up.
No. I won't.
You must be ready to snap by now.
I'm fine. I won't stop until I find Lottie.
There are lots of monsters this way. Maybe you can hide in the grass.
I'll try.
The looking now. This is me, Control.
I don't want your help.
I can find you myself.
want to rest? I know this can't be easy.
I won't give up.
There's nowhere else to look. Poor Lottie. You never found her.
No one asked you. I'm not losing her like I lost my mom and dad.
Is she that important to you? You've gone crazy.
I'm not crazy. I just don't want to be alone anymore. I don't want to be sad.
I can take that sadness away if you let me in.
You just have to trust me.
I don't know you. You're not me at all. I want Lottie.
Why won't you make this easy?
Lottie, I'm coming. Lottie.
Natalia, I don't think I can go on any longer. You'll find what's left of me on the beach.
I'm coming for you, Lottie.
Plenty of time to get under your skin.
And next time, you won't see me coming.
Please be alive.